What we did to confirm that that pop socket, I keep calling it a pop cap, to confirm that it's not down there is I sent on a long piece of wire, and if it was down there, I was listening for like an audible sound. I didn't force it down there because I didn't want to hit any of the blades, but I felt it like bottom out on the blades. Go home, motorcycle, you're drunk.
You can do that every time.
Every day, I can do that every day. So we sent down some Gorilla Tape down in there, and then what we did is I sent on the other side of this rubber coolant line, and she got underneath the car and she put, if you're ever listening for a sound, like if you ever want to listen for detonation or ping or anything, put a screwdriver up to a piece of metal and then put it right to your ear. So when I sent down the, when I went up its nose with the rubber hose, she was listening underneath with a screwdriver to her nose, ear piece, head stuff, and she didn't hear anything. And it was really audible. The only thing that she heard was the rubber touching the impeller wheel, which is the what some people call the fan, the blades of the impeller wheel of the turbocharger. So we didn't hear anything. So the only thing that we have to do is to put the intercooler pipes back on, put the Forge Motorsport style eBay diverter on the other side, button everything up here. I'm still going to put some JB Weld around the outside of the intercooler pipe that connects to this. I'm not going to put a lot, but I am going to put, a kind of a decent amount of coating. And it's greasy down there. My hope is that it'll harden, and any boost pressure that's leaking from there, that's leaking past that seal, will be kind of sealed up. We're just going to hang out here for a couple hours, and honestly, I don't think that it's down there. We heard the pop socket go, but if you ever put a pop socket on your arm for a day and a half, don't get up on the engine bay and let it come off your arm, because in a perfect storm, which often seems to happen to us, it would fall right down here. So just no pop sockets on the arm for future reference. Or you can put them on for future reference, but we just can't chance it.
It was your fault.
It was not my fault. I put it on your arm.
You put it on me.
I put it on your arm, yes. You didn't have to possibly lose it on the inside of a turbocharger. And you know something? Nobody ever in the history of ever has said the words, "You possibly lost a pop socket in the intake of a turbocharger." That's never been said in the entire world. Never, ever has it never been said, or something or other. So anyways, this car's going to be running, and we'll take it for a spin, for a joyride, for a cruise, and give you some audible whoosh sounds, and we'll be back in boostness.
Woo-hoo.
Right? Woohoo!